First power play of the game for the Canucks. They only needed one last game against Nashville. Canucks went 1-for-1, getting the insurance goal from Alex Edler.